Hello everyone.
Today's question, search insert position. So let's move to pen and paper and understand this problem statement. So in your problem statement, you are given a sorted array and a target value. And what you have to do, you have to search this target in this sorted array. If the target is found in this sorted array, then you have to simply return its index. So in this case, our target is 5. So simply, we can easily return its index, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. We will return 4. So in this case, 4 is our answer. So there is another scenario. So suppose our target is 6. Okay. So our target is 6 now. So if we search this target inside this array, this is not found because this not exist. So in this array, their array element is 1 to 5. So 6 is not present in this array. So in this case, what we have to do? So if our target is not found in this array, then we will return its index where it would be. Okay, if it were inserted in order, okay, where it would be. So definitely it would be, if we insert 6, then it would be in this position, and this position index is 5. So in this case, you have to return this instead of 4. For if your target is 6, then you have to return 5 as our answer. I hope problem statement is clear to you. Now I will move to solution part. So here we learn one more thing, that is, if your given array is sorted and then you have to search a target, always consider a binary search, because whenever our array is sorted, then we can easily search this target inside this array with login time with the help of binary search. So here I will apply binary search algorithm. Okay, I hope all of you know binary search algorithm. So if you don't know, don't worry, I will tell you. So first, in binary search, we will take two pointer, that is left pointer and that is right pointer. Left is, initially our left is 0 and right is alien num minus 1, that is 4. Okay, so this is left and this is right. Now what I will do, I will set a mid. So now our mid is 0 plus left plus right by 2. Okay, so left is 0 and right is 4. So this is 2. Okay, so 2 means now our mid is 0.2, this. And now I will check our target is lesser or equals to mid or not. So our target is 6. 6 is lesser or equals to mid? No, 6 is greater or equals to mid. So we set our low pointer because our target is not present in this part, because our array is sorted and our target is greater than mid. So our target is not present in this part, so we will forget about this part. So now we will set our left in mid plus 1. So that is this one. Now our left is this. Okay, and now our left is 0.2 index 3 and right is 0.2 index 4, and our mid is 3 plus 4 by 3 plus 4 by 2. That is, we will take only integer value, not float value. So there is 3. Okay, So now our mid is also point to this. And now we again check our target is lesser or equals to mid index value. So our mid index value is 4 and our target is 6. No, target is again greater. So again I will set our left to mid plus 1, that is this one. So our left is pointing to index 4 and right is also pointing to index 4. Now our mid is 4 plus 4 by 2, so our mid is 4, and now our mid is also pointing to index 4, left is also pointing to index 4, right is also pointing to index 4. And again I will check our target is lesser or equals to nums mid. So no, so our target is greater. So again we will increase our left pointer, that is mid plus 1. Now our left is pointing to mid index is 4 plus 1. Now our left is pointing to index 5. And in our while loop condition is always our left is lesser or equals to right. So cause now our left is greater equals to right. So we will exit from this while loop and return the value of L pointer, because this is the correct position of this target. Okay, I hope you understood this solution. Now I will move to implementation part. In our implementation, first I will take two pointer, that is left equals to 0 and right equals to len num minus 1, as I already told you in our explanation. And I will take a while loop. Inside this while loop I will write a condition, that is left always lesser or equals to right. So we will set a mid pointer, that is left plus right by 2. If our target is lesser or equals to nums mid, then we will forget about right part, cause our target is less than mid, nums mid. So we will set our new right, that is right equals to mid minus 1. If our target is greater, then we will forget about left part of this mid and we set our new left mid plus 1. Finally we return left as our answer. So now I will check our code is working or not. I will submit it. Yeah, it got accepted. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any doubts or any suggestion, please leave a comment below. And if you are like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Please consider subscribe if you are new to this channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon.